Forsberg and Yzerman as you look down with Kerry Frazier, the veteran referee, dropping the puck, and we are underway here in game three. The Red Wings 4-1. Now their home ice in the playoffs, the Avalanche 2-3 away from it. Yzerman and Forsberg this time deep in the Avalanche zone, and Klett comes away with it. Held in by Lidstrom, Yzerman pokes it to the corner. Yzerman will get to it. Backhand centering pass, deflects out to Lidstrom, winds up, drives the shot, right to Patrick Roy. Here is Larry Murphy, that was blocked by Lacroix. Murphy again, top of the circle. Backhand to toward the net, tip the front, loose puck, Patrick Roy has it, corralled in his equipment. And deep in the Avalanche zone, this time Colorado controls, puts it around hard, and rolls by Fetisa. Vernon letting the defenseman know it's icing, and the foul is made on the touch-up by Constantino.
Pretty for Joe Sakic in this game.
Sakic, Denmark, and Young, Fedorov, Kozlov, Doug Brown, Brown, a long shot block, he gets it back, tried to put it toward the net, and a foot ends it near to the head for Young, who could not control in the neutral zone. Kozlov hands it off, and Brown sends it deep into the Avalanche zone. Here comes Brown, the one handed up the board, moving in, and he's got the ice with one of the Avalanche players, now Kozlov, given a bump by Denmark, as it comes to the center ice, Fedorov on the move. Looking to go wide on Kozlov. Fedorov holds up at the hash mark, dumps it in,
they're gaining the blue line. Fedorov pulls up, smart play. Now he's got options, and the option was Kozlov. 13 White was the player that scored this goal. Konstantinov was on the right side, but it looked like it's the blade, the tip in. It's either Konstantinov or it's Kozlov. I'm not sure, but this is a good thing for the Detroit Red Wings, because when one of the Russian five score a goal, they are 9-0 so far in postseason play.
LaPointe tips it in wide to Patrick Roy. Here's Sylvain LeFay. He moves it quickly to the line. It's intercepted by Larionov. Tried to make a little pass through Forsberg that didn't work. Held in though by Murphy. On the line. Shitty up the top. Saved by Roy. Great pressure here by the Wings on their home ice. And the Avalanche finally get it over center ice as Forsberg dumps it in, but he's angled to the boards by Lidstrom. Here is Larionov with it. Pass up the middle for Shanahan. Slides up center ice. Shanahan
right back there. Six on the glass, number 13.
So they have announced it as Kozlov's goal. Oslava Kozlov will get his
seventh play. Constantino
chasing it down.
Second.
Lays it around towards Kusher, tied up his man. That puck goes all the way back. In behind Patrick Roy. It'll be an icing call here against Detroit on the touch-up by John Klemp.
Well, Kozlov does get credit for that goal, but it all begins with the great speed, and
Fedorov seemed to have success when they play together, regardless of who the other three are. Kozlov's first of this series, sixth of these playoffs, and the 22nd career playoff goal, and Fedorov getting the only assist. Now center ice, Draper hands it off to Tiso, takes a look across, decides to dump it along the board. Deep in the Avalanche zone. Digging in there is Kosar and Malpe. Malpe got a stick on it. Denmark doesn't make a move for the post, and finally realized it was there. And he was able to slide it to Sakic, who throws it to an open part of the ice in the Avalanche zone in Colorado. Lidstrom disorganized here in the early going. A big hit. The crowd reacting to that. And it was thrown down on the near boards by Malpe. And now Sakic trying to get some speed to the neutral zone. Something the Avalanche haven't been able to do much of in the first two games of this series in Colorado. And now the other way is Kucherov driving it deep behind Vernon. But we had a whistle from the...
A clear look at that puck. Plenty of traffic in front of them. Great pressure so far by Detroit in this early going.
Vernon back behind his own goal. He'll move it along the ice. Sandstrom is there on the right wing side. Eichel there to support. Hands it off now. Aaron McCarty, who lost his head earlier on the shift. Block will set it up there. Now Keane with it. Keane looking for some room. Hands it off to LeFay. He'll try to off the defenseman in. Ward bounces in on Vernon, and he smothers it. We talked with face off here is controlled by either team. Now it is tipped by Murphy over to Shanahan. He makes a quick pass. Could be a 3-on-2 for Lee Curry. Larionov into the zone, and Murphy hands it off. He hits the shot. What a save by Roth. Larionov's shot didn't get through. It was brought down and tipped for the Avalanche. Murphy again, bouncing it wide of the Avalanche goal. It is chopped down by Martin, the point recovered by 39-year-old from Moscow. Little to Fedorov, his pass didn't connect. There's the left center back into the red wing zone. Batisov will try it again. 5 minutes gone by here in the first period of game three. Series tied at one apiece. For the 1-0 lead. That's it, puck toward Vaughn. He will keep it in and hold it there for the whistle. Find a lot of. With the edge in that department. Vaughn comes to Vaughn. Shoots the shot. Oh! Picked up by Keane. Malky runs into him. Cody Draper. And plays it back around the board in his own zone. It's recovered by the save. He chips it off the board. And it's off the glove. Closer out to center ice. Stick out of the backhand, back up the block now for Malky, sends it back in deep, trying to protect the puck against Klett. Now the Babe will hustle over, he'll take a hit from Koser as that puck comes in and Ricci. Jumped in the there by Draper, and Ricci lost his balance and quickly Terry Frazier blowing the whistle.
Colorado just 36 shots on goal in two games on home ice, 19 in the first, and just 17 shots in game two in their building.
We're 6 minutes into this one, and the defending Stanley Cup champs still looking for their first shot on goal here in game three. The Avalanche were second in the league in goal scoring, almost 3.5 a game. Now it comes to Sandstrom on the left wing side, but he's up for the best, moving into the play on the right side. Here is McCarty, down by Klett, McCarty controlling on the forehand, now rolls it back for Sandstrom. Forsberg picking him up. Trying to keep it moving. Moves it along the board. McCarty quickly for Eisenman. Drags it off the board. And rolls to the line and out to center ice. Pass it down across the board. He's out now. Moves it to Eisenman. Hands it off for Sandstrom on the board. Drags it off the shoulder of Patrick Waugh. And that came outside the zone and was brought in offside by Larry Murphy.
Here's what makes Peter Forsberg one of the top players in the entire world, because he just can do it all. Right now, though, Dave, they really need it from Forsberg. Their line is...
And, of course, Lemieux has a goal in this series, but that's been the first 2 games. Plus a bit here in the first period of game three, with the wing lead 1-0 and a goal by Slava Kozlov. And here's LaPointe with it, drops it back to Igor Larionov. Now ice for LaPointe. Drops it to Shanahan, who drives it off the stick of Adam Foote. Patrick Waugh out to move it quickly. Looks at the glove to Lemieux on the right wing side. Lemieux. Good pass, intercepted. The Avalanche zone, Foote hands it there. Up now to Lemieux. Lemieux, and taken away by Kozlov. Kozlov passed center ice, intercepted by Ricci, drops it back, and Foote will loft it in behind Mike Vernon. Nicholas Lidstrom hands it there. Moves it down toward Doug Brown, right wing side, tries to snap it out, but hit an Avalanche player. Second effort now, it comes to Kozlov. Hands off to Fedorov. Two Avalanche players are back. Fedorov tries to beat them, but an excellent defensive play by the youngster Eric Miller against Sergei Fedorov. The other way. This should be an icing call. It will be on the touch up by Slava Kozlov. Well, Mark Crawford won the Avalanche
last year by the youngster.
Now Foote has it ahead, and it's picked up by Ricci. Ricci backhands it into the Detroit zone, and then ran into Aaron Ward and knocked him down. Now Rouse slides it ahead for Kozlov. Kozlov, long pass. Usurov will chase it down the length and indicating no icing. Immediately. The Avalanche control of the neutral zone. Here's Forsberg. He's going to try to get something going here. Looking to go wide. Got a backhand in front. Never got through. Forsberg again slides it off the side of the goalpost. And now the Woods will come up with it as Batisov sends it right wing to Kozlov. Forsberg drives it back for Draper. Draper moves it back along the board. Forsberg realizes the puck was there. He's going to get a stick on it, but it's Ozolin. Getting some help from Eric Lacroix. Now Ozolin leading the play as a defenseman. Into the right wing zone. Hands it off Forsberg. From center ice, and Patrick Waugh steers us off.
What a save that was. I mean, that was as quick as it gets through traffic, and he punted it out with that right pad.
Then Marsh moves it back toward the Detroit zone. Murphy, Valerianov, Avalanche are changing right wing, trying to catch it. Here is Shanahan. Good shot that was blocked by Miller to the board. Now LaPointe gets a stick on it, but he's kept for a second penalty coming. Being indicated, and it's going to be against Detroit. Here is Lemieux on the delayed pass. Snaps the shot to Shanahan. And the first power play, well, the Hawks to react when Lacroix shot it back the other way. Avalanche for 8 so far on the series against the Red Wings. And 1 for 3 in game 2. Goal that was scored by Scott Young that opened the scoring. The team that has scored first has lost the first 2 games. Sitting in the crease wondering how
expected, of course, to go in net for game 1 in Madison Square Garden, game 3 of the series.
Oh, the fans won't be loving that. A love affair between Ranger fans and Hextall with the Rangers as well. 3 seconds, we're put back on the clock. We're back underway on this Avalanche power play. Jay Strader along with Darren Pang. Gail Gray with us as well. The rest of our National Hockey Night crew back with us for our exclusive coverage of the Western Conference Finals. Joe Sackett and Forsberg. Able to finally work something out to get it into the zone for Lemieux. Triangle shot, he can score from there. Vernon went out to make the save. That's the team that lost his stick, gets it back. Out to the line, Oselin. Hands it off for Lemieux, capital circle. He sets it deep. Kamensky looking for Vernon. Pass sliding out of Vernon. Loose puck to the crease. No whistle yet. Still no whistle. There we get it.
Quite like it did last year, of course, in the 96 conference final.
Scoring chances. The Avalanche with a few that, of course, haven't all been shots on goal. They've had a couple of great ones here. The Red Wings leading 1-0. Here is Oselin, drives the shot, save. Burnham, and he snares the rebound. Whoa!
Gary Fraser now.
As a result of that scrum, it remained a 5-on-4 as they work it now. Put at the right point. Looked through a screen. It was chopped down by Denmark, but recovered by Konstantinov. He pulls it back into the Avalanche zone. You see the time remaining. And the Martin on the point penalty. Adam Foote drives it off the glass behind Vernon. Around the board, Konstantino. Shoves Sackett to the ice. Comes to Oselin's left point. Backhand flip. Knocked down by Nicholas Zipson. And cleared by Oselin. Well, this crowd has been just buzzing since they got into the building. The point out of the box. Red Wings. With a successful kill on the Coast Colorado power play. And a foot pinched in. Gamble paid off. Moves it in deep. Now center. Bobby is there. He fails to clear it. Kucherov, who drives the shot to Piston. Comes to half. Put it back. He drives it to the net. They knock it in the glove of Vernon.
I watched the warm-up. I don't think he gave up 6 goals in the entire warm-up. He just would not let anybody score. That's when you know a goaltender's really on.
He's trying to roll it across in front of it. It's deflected to the far side. And cleared out of there. And Martin LaPointe recovered now by Aaron Miller. And it's dumped to the ice by LaPointe. That was cleared by Vernon. And did we have a whistle? Yes, we did. Cannot hear.
Lindros now, the Avalanche getting an early 2-0 lead in power plays 4.
Taking a while to drop the puck here in the faceoff circle to the right of Vernon. And finally, it is controlled by the Avalanche back to Forsberg at the line. He hands it off for Sackett. Forsberg takes a look. Now tries to drive it to his screen. It's blocked by Eiserman. Out into the neutral zone. Eiserman, Sampson, the penalty killers up front. A steal by Sampson, and he overskates the puck. Back the other way, Lemieux. Stepping up the challenge here with Konstantinov. The puck is thrust in for Vernon. He sweeps it away from Larionov, Lidstrom, and Konstantinov. The penalty killers now for Scotty Bowman as Mike Crawford. Knocks out Joe Sackett, Scott Young, Mike Ritchie, Adam Denmark, 4 forwards, and the lone defenseman, Sammy Davis. He certainly can play it like a forward, and that play is offside at the Wings blue line.
Puck was bouncing a little bit earlier on as Mike Ritchie, from Mark Crawford's club, who has 1:06 remaining on their second play. An important one for them, Dave, to jump right back into this hockey game.
They're about to have the Red Wings 9-1 over the last 5-plus minutes. The puck is driven back behind Vernon. He gets a piece of it to leave it at the corner there for Forsberg. Send the ball back to Forsberg. And now Larry Murphy can go. He wants his stick trying to clear the zone. Clint holds it in. Hands it off. A shot to the net. Does not get through. Kamensky gives it back to Clint. Clint now. To the corner for Forsberg at the left spot. Forsberg surveying the situation now. Top of the circle looks, now sends it deep. Kamensky backhand pass. Vernon, and the puck gets blocked. Kamensky trying to move it quickly to Forsberg. Good job by Forsberg after that puck was deflected by Larry Murphy. Forsberg taking it deep. Gets it away by Lilliana. Eric Messier goes into the corner, rushes there, and he is complaining about the side he took. As he clears it, Bobby LaPointe out of the box, puts a hit on Forsberg. Intercepted Konstantinov, moves it now to Yzerman. Yzerman tees it up through a screen. Puck was blocked. It comes back to Yzerman. He shoots, and that hit escape bounces in front of Roy. It is Forsberg there. They clear it back through center ice. No icing here as Lidstrom takes it down.
Stanley Cup champions. They didn't cave in certainly early in this game, but Detroit had the pressure on them.
7 out of 10 shots have come on the power play, as they have had two power plays here. Wings still looking for their first, but we're going to have, I think, by far than any other team in the league, both with over 400 chances. Nobody else has even up over 270 power plays. Crawford felt that his team picked up the intensity. They were forced to make a lot of takeoffs. Check penalties. Here's a 2-on-1. That was Sackett, the forward, trying to play as a defenseman. We saw what can happen in situations like that. Rod Grindamore in the Eastern Conference playoffs, the play he made on Jason Dahl.
Well, anytime you've got a forward back there, you got to give it your best ball hockey move. You got to give it a go as long as you don't turn the puck over at the red line. Great move by Yzerman.
Here is Ozilek sending it across for Forsberg. Forsberg puts it high up on the glass. Fedorov gets there, didn't get good rid of it. It allows Sackett to hold the net. Sackett moves to position, sets it up, now struck to the net, just wide. They try to hammer it back out in front. Martin Hughes down to the circle. Domeski, Sackett, and what's that? They're off at Forsberg on the drop. Forsberg strong, wins it, sends it across. Now that's good. They do draw the first point. Fedorov without a stick. Ushrock moves it in the centering pass. Fedorov will go to the. They are 1-for-10 in this series, working on their 11th and their third of this first period of game three, with the Wings lead 1-0 on a goal by Kozlov. Very calmly over the sweep of the side now as Kaminsky starts at center ice and dumps it to the left of Brunner. Takes a shot, but not the plate. He missed the glass.
Oh, he might have got it.
Controlled by. Between the circles, that was in the escape to Denmark. It's clear. And Sanford may have gotten a little one there on 19. Looked like he had an escape of the Avalanche forward who was trying to get loose. Looking around the board, and it's tipped by Sanford all the way back into the Avalanche zone. And the penalty to Darren McCarty is ended. So the Red Wings have dodged another bullet. Avalanche 0-for-3 on the power play. Tinoff was high up the glass, did not get it over. LeBlanc tried to set it up for Denmark, deflected to the corner. Now it is taken away by Lyrianov. His pass hit a skate. Now it comes to Mike Keane, poked away by Nicholas Lidstrom. Second effort, Lidstrom gets it to Lyrianov. Two Avalanche players are back. They're coming to speed as the point gets by the board. The check save made by Roy. And a penalty coming. Holding the stick.
Self with that holding the stick call. One out of Denmark.
Wing for 2-for-5. Darren in game two. There's a chance now for Yzerman. Couldn't pull the trigger. It was being hooked by Sackett, who did a good job defensively for the penalty killers from Colorado. It goes deep now for Lyrianov on his stick in behind the Colorado goal. Now getting to it is Keane. He tries to clear. He won't get the skate on it. Tries to dump it in front. Knocked away. And the Avalanche able to clear it back behind Mike Vernon. Larry Murphy.
I'm on the hard part. I'm on the hard.
Fedorov had dropped back now. Marty LaPointe drives it around the boards in the Colorado zone. It is taken by Yzerman. Back to the line now for Fedorov. Yzerman sets it up. Larry back to Fedorov on the line. Yzerman in the near hash marks goes out to the right point. Murphy shoots the shot. Down behind the Detroit goal.
That's where Larry Murphy comes up so big on the power play with the patience he has and the intelligent plays that
Kawasaki, he missed on that. Kucherov runs the ball, drives a shot that's in behind Vernon up on the netting. And it
just flies over his left shoulder.
Last of the play now in the first period here at Joe Louis Arena. With a 1-0 lead, an early goal by Slava Kozlov. Louis Kozlov taking it into the Avalanche zone. Snaps a shot, missed on that. It'll come to the point on the left wing side. Moves it along the board. Then a quick and a stick out
against Sakic.
Fedorov wins it cleanly. Brown tips it back to Lidstrom. Constantino back to Lidstrom. Doesn't have a clear lane. Lidstrom gets it back. Now he sends it across to Kozlov far side. Kozlov moving in. Sends it up to Brown. He's checked out. Play. Loose puck in front. Chopped up by Fedorov. It bounces by the puck. Kozlov moves it to the corner. Keen is there. Fedorov ties him up. Now he runs right in front of Patrick Watt. Across the boards to the point where Lidstrom is today. As the Avalanche are back. That is clear center ice for Joe Sakic. Sakic waiting now as his team makes some changes. He couldn't wait any longer. He gets it back behind Vernon. As the final seconds of this first period tip off the clock. And it was really two different hockey games. The Red Wings own the first five. That separated him from most in the league that go along with that great speed of his. And the second period is underway. Five skaters aside. When we had 5-on-5 for the Red Wings, and have had the better of the chances. The Avalanche have dominated when they've had the man advantage, as they did three times in the first to just one power play for the Detroit Red Wings. Forsberg. Neutral zone. Adam Foote has it there. Tried to drop it back to Kucherov. Missed him with the pass. The Avalanche have to back up to regain control here. Kucherov slides it up. Hit hard by McCarty, who finished the check. Scott Young rides it hard along the board behind Vernon. Sanchez for a moment. Now backhands it around the board to his own zone. Aaron McCarty run into by Mike Keane, but here is Larry Murphy dropping it back for Eisner. Good pass ahead, looking for Sanchez knocked away. Miller finds it across now for Sakic. Snaps it in behind the Detroit net. Run hard there by Keane. Series against St. Louis. Matisoff will send it back behind Patrick Waugh. As a team overall, they are averaging just over 2.5 goals a game throughout the playoffs on offense. Here's a chance up angle that hits the side of the net. As Matisoff moved in from the left point, was set up by Brendan Shanahan. The Avalanche bring it back center ice and Kucherov bounces it into the Detroit zone. It's cleared by Matisoff. Valeriano hands it off to Brendan Shanahan. He is checked on the line.
Hey, boys, give it up. Again,
the point got tangled up.
He loves to just give it to take it away.
Faceoff came out toward Aaron Ward, but it was slapped away. Mike Kucherov center ice, on the wheel, tries to pass and hit Brown. Fedorov with a burst of speed nearly got there. The pass was not intended for him. Here is Brown on the net. Fly by Kozlov. He was just checked by Mike Ricci. Fedorov center ice. Brown deflects it just wide. Once again, this line, Fedorov, Kozlov, and Brown.
Mentally sharp. It was important for him to make the first couple of saves in this game, and you've seen his confidence grow since then.
And he had to wait nearly 9 minutes to make that first save. Here is Kosa trying to jam it in at the side of the net. It's still deep, but now it is Ricci that comes out there with it. And Ricci starts it back down. He'll bounce it right in on Vernon in case Vernon was leaving him, leaving the net early to go play the puck. Ahead and deflected right behind Draper, trapped in and sent back into the zone by Steve Sereau, who is a few shifts of duty here for Mark Crawford.
Great center out of the lineup for Colorado, and Sereau inserted in the line. The only change in the PP.
Eric Messier moved up, down a boost hit, Brown's able to knock it down, but he turned it back over to Sakic. Sakic drives the shot, perfect save, and he's squeezing the run.
several of those Edmonton Oilers Cup winning teams. Here is Oakland Cup angle, Miss Lynette. Carries high off the glass all the way down into the Avalanche zone. Lacroix came out, but Oakland trying to go on the forecheck here. McCarty battling against Bobanini. Going for Mule of the ice. Comes to Forsberg with some speed in the neutral zone. Forsberg, Larry Murphy backing up a bit. Forsberg, but knocked away, but rolled back in behind Lona. McCarty trying to tie his head up. Larry Murphy there to help out around the ball. Kozlinch moves in from the left point. Now it is blocked along the board. Murphy's into the head looking for action, but Kozlinch stopped that. And John Klenkow the other way. McCarty stopped that and comes into the Colorado zone. Here is Eichel. That's a shot penalty coming against Colorado, I believe. A delayed call.
Successful.
Well, the Wings did not score on their first power play, but they got a great chance off the stick of the man with the puck. Larionov, who cruises it, sets it up, and one-timer deflected in front. Waugh was able to stop it, and it's gloved down by Lidstrom, who backs up center right. Turns it off now to Fedorov. That's right, then on Waugh. Waugh will look to clear himself. He did not get it over the outstretched glove of Eichelman. Back to the left point, Fedorov goes into Lidstrom, a long one-timer, deflected one. Fedorov hammers it off the glass. Passes out to center ice, Fedorov has it there.
Time, time.
Tried to give it back to Fedorov, but that puck jumped over his stick. Kucherov will play it back center ice. Wing for the 1-0 lead. First hand advantage. We're in the second period of game three. Western Conference Finals. We're exclusive coverage here on ESPN. Here's Fedorov in the zone, centering it. And it was deflected by Keane all the way back out. Collected by Lidstrom, slides it center ice, picked up by Fedorov again. He took the hit, moves it across to the right of Patrick Waugh, had a foot, given a shove there. And Thomas Sandstrom, good job to settle the puck down behind the net. Now to Larionov, on the backhand, brings it out in front, sets it up, left foot, drop! It was deflected wide, Shanahan put it out through the crease. Taken at the left point by Larionov. Larionov's pass deflected by Young. Good work by Young, Fedorov though. Hooked him up, Larionov gets to it, drops it back to Fedorov. Here is Sandstrom, a long one, didn't get good win on it, and the Avalanche clear it past Lidstrom to center right.
Three times on the power play for Detroit, they whiffed on one-time plays, or missed the net like Lidstrom did.
Here is Kozlov. Sends up a diagonal by Lindsay Crosley. Get a box in, made for Waugh! Sandstrom was stopped by Patrick Waugh. Behind the net, now the point. Gets it along for Kozlov. Less than 10 seconds left of the fourth third penalty. Kozlov looks at the clock. See how much time is left. Kozlov sends it deep. Here is Sandstrom trying to tuck it in. And a quick whistle there from Frazier. Now is Adam Foot in the point. Get into it. Face off here. Controlled cleanly by Forsberg. Eric Messier. Great job this youngster has done. Inserted into the lane because of the injury. Forsberg weaving his way through the now takes the dump in, rolls it across. That was a set play, it looked like, off the bench for Oakland. Now, that looked like a set play, and it almost worked to perfection. And now it is cleared by Malte, racing after it. Messier hits the angle on it, chops it. Draper follows up, runs into Messier. Out to the line now, unable to hold it in, was Konstantinov. Touch-up, so a 1-0 lead still on the early first period goal. Waiting a year for this team. Right-hand shots on goal here. Period two as Waugh has made a couple of dandy saves. To keep his team within one. Another icing call here on the score skater aside situation.
Well, Patrick Waugh's holding the fort and now in the second. Mike Vernon certainly did that and more.
13th year in the National Hockey League, Mike Vernon. 11th time he is competed in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Of course, has the Stanley Cup to his credit. Calgary in 89. Here comes Fedorov. No ice to work with. Let's see what he can do with it. Here he's into the zone. Jumps all the way through. Fedorov got a big piece of it. Fedorov turns around with a slash and got away with it. Now the puck recovered by Kamensky. Fedorov steps into him for Fedorov. Lacks it back around the board. And has 6 seconds now. Second, and Kamensky against Fedorov. And Kozlov should make for some dandy action. Here's a steal by Fedorov. Hits Kozlov. Look at Aaron Miller get back for the Avalanche and makes an offensive play, and it comes to Kamensky again. on the play. Here is Liriano. The point back to Liriano. We'll wait for the late man coming. Constantino on a backhander. Didn't get there. Liriano fakes a shot down. Didn't have a,
gotta shoot that.
Didn't have a clear lane. He didn't think. Here is Shanahan. He'll take a look. Now he tries to dump it toward the Colorado goal. The Avalanche come up with it. Here is LeClaw. Lost it though. And now a diving play by the clock. But better Liriano will get it there. Constantino.
And he also forces the play up high, creating a lot of turnovers, and the Avalanche break up that bucket.
Well, they have to change their thinking on that, the way the wing kick, I don't think, looked defensively. Kamensky looked like he was shaken up, and he had the puck knocked away by Nicholas Lidstrom. Well, the puck at center ice hit the official, and it's picked up. Now Aaron Miller slides it across, and it was just deflected. But Lemieux wanted to set up a one-timer. Now Vermin able to lose it in traffic to Nicholas Lidstrom up the right wing side, but Hardy got there quickly to clear it. This will be an icing call. Now the touch up by John Clem. And Yell. All controlled by the Avalanche out to Kucherov. Goes over to the right point. Looks at it icing for sure. Oh, quick shot. He didn't miss the top corner by much. Trying to go to one side on Vernon. Here's Vicky with it. Vernon swept at it with the stick. And the stick came out of his hands. A penalty coming here. This is going to be an interesting call. As Vernon lost the stick out of his hand. Number four. Quick shot save made by Vernon. He is poised back at the top of the circle, but Eiser is upset and going hard into the boards down in the corner.
He really let that be known following the game, berating the official, Don Kuharski.
The Kamensky penalty comes just 8 seconds into the round penalty, so four skaters aside for nearly the full 2 minutes. Once again, Batisov, Konstantinov, Pavlov, and Fedorov out there for Scotty Bowman. A collision between Konstantinov and Corbet. Fedorov slides it ahead for Batisov. He'll get there. Puck was in close to his feet. He couldn't shoot it. Batisov still has it. Now lobs it back out for Konstantinov. His sweep shot is deflected over the glass behind Juan out of play.
No, the Roush's stick just snapped right at the shaft.
Shanahan got the stick of Claude Lemieux accidentally up under the chin. Here's a steal by Shanahan. A shot. Wow, the challenge made a big save there to keep it at 1-0 Detroit. Keep in mind, each team had to play with the penalty box. Roush for Detroit. Kamensky for Colorado. Here is Konstantino. Makes a move. Had it knocked away. And it's chipped out along the second. Batisov pinched up, and he missed it. And that's a two-line pass. Got a bit of a break there. And it looked like they might pay for that pinch by Bravo Batisov. Inside the Colorado zone, the Avalanche control. This is Foot. And they're going that, handing it off now. Kucherov will give it back to Adam Foot. Skaters inside for another 45 seconds. This is going to be an icing call against the Avalanche.
And they made the adjustments, and now Colorado has to make the adjustments here in game three to break a 1-0 lead for the Detroit Red Wings.
Lidstrom drops it back. Larry Murphy gives it back to Nicholas Lidstrom. About a half a minute left in this 4-on-4. The Red Wings are going to break power play. Adam Foote strong on the boards against Draper. He's not going to go anywhere 1-on-1. Now the wing for the steal. It comes out. Lidstrom on one time. Patrick Roy. Good look at that. And able to hang on and get the whistle for a face-off. Face-off here in the Avalanche zone, controlled by Colorado. Aaron Miller flies it ahead now for Mike Keane, former captain of the Montreal Canadiens, who was part of the Patrick Roy deal. Lidstrom slides it to Larry Murphy, now to Doug Brown. Bob Brown getting set to come out. Right. He'll have a power break for about 8 seconds. Good defensive play by Lemieux. He knew that Doug Brown was over on the far side.
Boy, great skating by Lemieux. Yeah, you're right. He never stopped. He didn't glide once. He hustled all the way back to break up a, what looked like it would have been an odd man situation.
Flip by Kozlov. Fedorov will change it back. Runs into Aaron Miller. Center pass by Doug Brown off the netting to the left of Patrick Roy. Avalanche come out with it. Long pass, though. Knocked away by Batisov. He is tied up. It's kicked ahead. The Avalanche with a catch. Hit crosses. Corbett coming in. Corbett stops it. Mike Vernon on Rene Corbett. As the Avalanche try to keep the pressure on. Ishiro and Batisov. Centering pass does not get through. It's picked up by Constantino. He reverses his field to try to settle things down. Batisov now to center ice. Kozlov was waiting for it, but it's deflected away by Gukas. You're always talking during the game. Getting that good practice during the playing period. Murphy slides it ahead into the Colorado zone. It's collected there by Foot off the board for Aaron LeBlanc. Head now for Sackett. That was broken up. Covered by Detroit inside their own zone. Lidstrom, left wing side for Brendan Shanahan. Shanahan dumps it across the Avalanche zone. By Lerion off his pocket, put it out in front. So Sackett was there for the Avalanche. Didn't allow that to happen. Sackett trying to come to speed. This is trying to the Avalanche, but not too much at all in the first two games.
Tried to dump that one in, though. Sackett did try because the Detroit Red Wings had four guys lined up in the blue line. There was nowhere to go.
Shanahan and Forsberg come together. Now the puck is safe. Moved back in on Mike Vernon, who has it in the glove. Will he hit it? Yes, he does, and he gets the whistle. Well, Yzerman wins the draw cleanly from Forsberg as Constantina moves it up the right side briefly. Yzerman ahead for Yzerman. Yzerman against Ozolin. Comes to the middle. Yzerman on the backhand. Shoots it wide of Patrick Roth. He takes it to the ice as he went to the net looking for a penalty. Gets the other way to Forsberg. Forsberg lost it, gets it back. Forsberg snaps the net. Seen by Vernon. He made the stop. First puck of the crease covered by Vernon. And a whistle blows. And the couple of the Avalanche kept going. Doing that a lot in the first round against Chicago.
You're right, because Chicago was trying to buy time.
Here comes Ozolin with it, looking far side, nothing there. Ozolin drops it back out of front. Sackett whips the shot, that was blocked by Yzerman. Sackett against goal! Turn of events, five power plays for the Avalanche, and they finally cash in. They came into this game 27% of the plays. They are now 1-for-5 in this game. Darren pointed out six of these playoffs. 31st of his career for Joe Sackett, last year's Conn Smythe Trophy winner and leading scorer in the playoffs. Lerionov hands it off now for Nicholas Lidstrom. To Brendan Shanahan. He hands it back to Lerionov. One-on-one. Gets the John away. Just wide of Patrick Roth. Here is the point behind the net. Lerionov has it there. Looking out in front. Forsberg muscles it. Out of trouble. Kamensky got the other assist along with Ozolich on the goal by Sackick. Here is Shanahan. Cross ice. He has a man open. Nicholas Lidstrom. Lidstrom takes the high shot on the short side. Wadden held his ground. Made the stop. Here is Shanahan with it. Whips it behind the Colorado goal. It comes to the point. He backhands it. It ends up over the glass and out of play. Well, Slava Kozlov scored early in the first for Detroit. Joe Sackick. Out of play.
Came up at 1-1, sacking sixth goal in postseason play.
Can he help?
Veteran Larry Murphy back in behind his own goal now. Watched closely by Yves Serot. Here's Nicholas Lidstrom with it. Clock dice for Yzerman. He had to slow down to collect that puck. That's what I had to Larry Murphy stepping up. Gusharov to knock it away. Now Yzerman gets it to McCarty right wing side. McCarty checks, still able to work it into the Avalanche zone, but Adam Foote right there to slam it off the board. Scott Young with a burst of speed will get to it from a difficult angle. That slams off the side of the net. Moved quickly by Murphy. Darren McCarty got a stick on it, but couldn't clear. Centering pass in front on the long. Serot bands on the backhand. Sackett with it again. Tried to go cross ice to Gusharov. Slid it through just by Vernon. Covered by Murphy now as he sends the momentum. Definitely going in the direction of the Avalanche. Goal. Here is Yzerman. Going wide on Gusharov. Tries to send it in front. It's deflected away from Murphy.
with Sansom on the left side, so he doesn't generate enough, a lot of offensive opportunities from outside.
Touch up by Konstantinov, who was ready for Forsberg coming at him. Breakdown. Again, coming away here. Second intermission on exclusive coverage of the Western Conference Final, and that punt.
Obviously, push off on the metal, and the edges of the blade were concerned. Well, they took that bench with them. They didn't want it removed, certainly, and if they have it, when they go back to game five, they'll bring that bench back.
Rich Kaminsky trying to use some of that speed against Konstantinov. And the puck rolled to the left of the net. Hold back.
Those are my yards, though, Dave. Keep that in mind.
That goes back into the Detroit zone now as we wind down to the final minute.
Last of the period.
Red Wings have the only goal in the first. The Avalanche with the only goal here in the second period. 1-1 our score. Here is Lidstrom dropping it back. Konstantinov up the middle for Fedorov. Fedorov hands it off now. Eisenman puts on the brakes. Clint with the three. Knocked it away. Gets the stick in the way of that puck. As it comes out down to the left point. Lidstrom makes a shot. He's got Keane down. Now tried to shoot it. It hit Keane on the backside. Penalty coming against the Avalanche. With 33.7 seconds remaining here in the second.
Nice to move that puck around on the power play.
Faceoff controlled by the wings. Lidstrom moves it across down to Shanahan, who was tapping his stick on the ice. He was open. Drives a shot. Hogging a piece of that with his left arm. Here's Larry Murphy. Valeriano. It comes up now. Lidstrom long one timer. Blocked by Keane. Getting to it. Shanahan. Trying to get the shot away. Shanahan between the circles. Here's the back kick by Sansom. Save made by Waugh. Out to the line. 8 seconds to go in the period. They get it to Larry Murphy. He sends it toward the net. Bouncing puck stopped by Gusharov. Cleared to the line, but not out. Taken by Nicholas Sansom. He sends it across the time, but one out. As the Red Wings come close in the last half minute of this period, Patrick Waugh started to come out of the net and ran. For the Avalanche for another minute, 26 seconds as we start the third period with the Red Wings on the power play for the fourth time tonight. They are 0 for 3. 1-1 is our score. That's Lidstrom. Out on the power play with Fedorov. Eisenman, Shanahan, Larionov up front. Here is Fedorov into the zone, but Shanahan. Well, we'll see if the Wings can figure out what they need to do with the man advantage in a 1-1 game. But the Avalanche, with their quickness, second gets to it, clears it all the way back into the Red Wing zone. Nicholas Lidstrom back to collect it. Of course, a fresh sheet of ice to start the period. Pass was tipped away by Forsberg, forcing Lidstrom to come back. He is watched by Mike Keane. Now it comes to Fedorov. Long hand out there for Brendan Shanahan. And Forsberg will it, where he is so strong on that stick. Now Fedorov does send it across here. Clearly enough. Little soft pass ahead, leading Eisenman. Hit hard by Keane. Now it is ripped around the board. Lidstrom got a piece of it, but could not hold it in. Brings it back on the near side. It's up by Brendan Shanahan. 10 seconds left in the power play. Excellent job here by the Avalanche. The Red Wings needed to get something going in a hurry. And the Avalanche just had to let that happen. And now the play whistled offside.
Well, in that second period, game up a notch. He put a lot of pressure on himself before this game to perform at that Conn Smythe Trophy level that got him that trophy last year.
Ninth year in the league for Joe Sakic, with just his fourth appearance in the playoffs. He went through a lot of the lean years in Quebec. And the Avalanche now back at full strength after the penalty kill. On the Canadian minor. Here is Sakic. He skated it for a moment. Now McCarty steps into him. The Dinoff in for the right point. Got a piece of it, but the Avalanche move it quickly. Now here's Aaron Miller. Flip up the right side. He's done. Tried to drive it from the blue line. That was blocked, never got through. And it kicked out the other way now by Draper. Draper against LeFave. Draper makes a great move on LeFave. Gets fired back. Gets it to the left. Draper makes the stop. Here is Bumpy with it. Bumpy protecting the puck. Holds it back for McCarty. McCarty gets to it with one hand. Trying to push it toward the corner. It's recovered by second for the Avalanche. And he'll jump back behind his own net. And start it back now. Sakic flips it ahead off the glove of Nicholas Lidstrom. Bob Rouse. Over there.
He go down off of it. Kaminsky looked like he was trying to grab the shoulder and then fell over Bob Rouse.
Eisenman ahead for Lidstrom just out of his reach. Here is Forsberg with it. Center ice for Lemieux. Knocked away by Nicholas Lidstrom. Waiting. Lidstrom to get back outside. Here's Marty LaPointe. Going to the point. Going to the point. Patrick Roth. And a fight off John Glenn. good shot there. Tested Vernon, who makes the stop over the accident of the new car. Getting a kick, sends it cross ice. Marty LaPointe is open on the right side.
LaPointe's arguing.
He sustained that concussion, and the Red Wings, of course, would target Peter Forsberg because of the great player he is. Maybe looking out for him a little more, knowing that he had a little bit of a backup still from that hit he took. Here could be a 2-on-1. Lariano. Shanahan coming late. Lariano. Big shoot. That's a blessing. Rebound. Stop. Shanahan tries to throw it out of front. Tipped away by Denmark. They're running Corbett. Knocked it back to the outlet. They can have a 3-on-2. That's a good top of the circle. Rates takes it in deep. Looks to have the centering pass sent wide. Denmark was right out of the top of the crease. An intercept, waiting for his teammates to get onside, whips it back behind Vernon. Then marks to Corbet. Corbet sits on the goal. Good control by Corbet as he was checked. Coming around the back of the net, up to the line, a long one. Tyler Sales just wide off the stick of Vernon. With a quick out of pass, kicks it another on main break here. Hurry up. Waits, sets it up for Shannon, and puts it on Shannon. As he was checked by a couple of Avalanche players holding it. Now LaPointe pushes it to the corner. Second pass to Tahima. Coach Kassar just off the bench. He joins the fray and knocks the puck free, but it's right out of the stick of Gusarov.
Boy, Dave Sackett has got to be beat. That was one heck of a long shift for Joe Sackett.
Larry Murphy from behind his own net brings it out of lift to Chris Knapp for Kassar. Backhand pass down for Fedorov. Fedorov nearly lost it, sets it up for Doug Brown, cutting behind the net, tries to tuck it in front, Rod just gets the pad down on the ice.
Konoff takes a shot.
Backhanded by Lefebvre. And you look at the odd man rush, it's now 4-2. Here is Fedorov, starting for that, is Brown with the puck knocked away, Kamensky. Fedorov immediately got back to down him up as Kamensky still able to dump it in deep. Murphy avoided Lothamuse. Backhand pass tipped out of trouble by Doug Brown. Now LeFebvre sets it up for Forsberg. Forsberg into the zone, trying to get free for the shot. Tipped by Kamensky, and it went wide. Kamensky sends it back toward the Detroit crease. At the side of the net, it is tied up.
Had Miller and LeFebvre up against the Fedorov line.
Roselich had it knocked away by Eiserman, but it did not come out of the zone. Turning back to play it around the glass. Roselich is there. Collects it on the backhand. Dumps it back behind for the close goal. Good move by Konstantino to move it now. The Carter trying to clear it. Comes to the line, not out. Matisov had it and lost it. Picked up by Young. Young sets it up now for Sackett. Sackett with a chance. Oh, by Lynette. Oh, what a chance there for Eric McLeod. He missed Lynette. And McLeod slides it off. Two other Avalanche players are back. Somehow Eiserman found room to get up to Sandstrom. Back to the near side of the Colorado zone. Eiserman, a nifty move against Eric Messier. Behind the net, Sandstrom is there. Back up three, Eiserman trying to get two. It's picked up by Darren McCarthy. Did it to the net, knocked away. Eiserman gets the stick out again. Back to McCarthy, three on him. Drive shot, bouncing through. Messier blocked it. Sackett clears it now for Oakland. And the Avalanche. Here. Drives it back into the Red Wing zone. It's recovered by Bob Rouse. He takes up back behind the Detroit goal with 13.5 remaining here in the third period. Game three. Exclusive coverage of the Western Conference Final here on ESPN National Hockey Night. And a flip from behind the zone net. Now Kucherov is spotted out by Mariano. Shanahan chops at it. Forsberg was there. Forsberg. Able to play it out of the zone. The center ice, Forsberg. Into the Red Wings end. Had it knocked away by Nicholas Lidstrom. And Gusarov, floated ahead, intercepted. Great pass there. Pass on the Shanahan. Shanahan will hand it off now to Lariano. Lariano sweeps it around the boards. And it was blocked right there. And now it's kick free. Comes to Larry Murphy. He drives a shot. Tipped there by Shanahan. Just wide of Packers line. Line over the net to settle it down. Gusarov will quickly clear it around. That is going to be an icing if it goes wide of the crease, but it does not. It went really freezing.
Boy, the tempo has been brought up here, especially coming from the Red Wings side.
Here is the phase now for the Avalanche as he gloves it down. Claude Lemieux. There's the center ice for Tisov. Here's the right back into the Avalanche zone. Law settles it down. Quick move by Lefebvre. He skated out to center ice. He won't Kamensky too far. Vernon's in the center. Tried to set up Konstantinov, who went to the front of the net. Patrick Watt covers up. We'll have another faceoff deep in the Avalanche zone. Control the draw. Comes to Patino. First point. Hitchcock. She's in wide. Down by Kozlov. Kozlov gets it to the net. Gets a shot. Covered here by Kozlov.
Now it's up to the Avs to respond here and get one back.
Here is Larry Murphy. Two Avalanche players on him. It comes to Lidstrom around the boards. It'll be held in by Oselich to the net with it just wide of Mike Vernon. Murphy moves it down. It's backhanded by LaPorte to center ice, and Oselich will go back to get it. Round second of the game, second of the series, seventh of these playoffs, and 23rd of his career. Kaminsky on the boards, and Vernon just held it
there. He's got the tricky Forsberg on top of him.
Control Sackett, Gattis quick shot, ricochets right out of the stick of Konstantinov, and now it is lobbed out through the neutral zone. They were counting on all the time there, but good hustle by Adam Foot. Konstantinov. Faceoff controlled by the wings of their own zone. It comes down to Draper. Draper snaps it out to center ice. It bounces to Eiserman, who flips it deep into the Avalanche zone. It passes off. Flips it to Oselich, who plays it off the boards for Young. Faceoff pinched down. It was gloved out of the air by Sampson. Recovered now by Denmark. To dump it over the head of Sampson. Succeeded in doing that, but here's Batista playing at the center ice. There in the party. Gets it deep into the Avalanche zone. And the red man makes it. Samson did get there for the burst of speed. Gets it now for the Avalanche. Out for Joe Sackett, who has the only Colorado goal. The defending Stanley Cup champion on the road, 2-1 to the Red Wings. Had it chopped away. Each throw. There's it back behind. Brown has that puck gets over the goal stick. Now Federer digs it off the boards to Brown.
Thank you. Blocked by Rouse, cleared by Lindstrom, and recovered by
Win the draw. Lemieux able to get it off the glass in behind. Mike Vernon picked up. Konstantinov whips it around the boards. Fedorov gets to it. Sends it back around the other way. Eisenman takes the Colorado player along the boards. It is chipped at. Fedorov gets to it. He's out to some race. He's got McCarty on the far side to the end. Fedorov gets there again. Zimri pass blocked by Sankin. There's still time for the Avalanche for one more rush. Lemieux puts in Rice. Vernon steals it aside. And that was what Claude Lemieux was hoping for.
By Colorado.
Eisenman talking to the linesman. Face off control by the Avalanche. They get it across to Ozilek. Ozilek pass it by his back. It's played. And the Detroit Red Wings will take a 2-1 lead.